You get some of this. I know what it's called, but you get some of it. And then you get some water.
There's a tab on the back side.
Put it on the edge.
And you need to reach up there to pull down on it. And in doing so, it's in the wheel liner. In doing so, you'll release this headlight. The reason I took these bolts out first is so that you can kind of shift it around while you do that. It just makes that go a little bit easier.
Then you fold it.
So I'm going to do my best to show you guys this. There's a trap door in the wheel liner. And it's right here. It's right behind the headlight. And all you got to do is reach your finger under it and pull it out. On some of these trucks, there is
a push in
here, just like you had at the top of the engine bay. And so if you have that, just use your panel popping tool to get it out of there.
Now, I'm gonna do one more.
See a clear plastic lever in there, and you can reach your fingers up enough? And pull that down. And like I said, it's hard to show on camera. It is there, and you should hear it click down once you get it. If you got a flashlight and you can peek up in here, you'll see it no problem. The next step is to take the headlight itself out of the truck. And there's a tab on the backside that'll fight you a little bit. Just rock it back and forth, and you should feel it release just like that. Go ahead and pull it toward you. There's a harness on the backside with a little tab at the top. Just push up on that tab, and it should unplug. Now, sometimes those tabs are kind of tight, and so if you have to use a screwdriver to get it off, no problem. Just pry. You'll see what I'm talking about. And this case, not so bad. Next, we're going to install our HID bulbs into the back of this headlight. And to do that, you need an 8mm socket to get these bolts out.
And that's how you make it.